Okay, Megan, I can wait. I'm gonna heal. So I guess that's the previous two trainers. Or gym leader, she is just going to water. These people doesn't seem to have a type. Certain type like the normal gym leaders would have. Do you say it? What's up, Megan? She wouldn't be looking that bad, but then hair is all messed up. From remember, this guy is only bug type and he specializes in speed and special attack. Ashen Power should be special attack. Good thing that he didn't get a boost. Got a Jinky down. I used it 3 times, only 2 people left. You should still be fast, right? Yep, you aren't. Or maybe you are, this is why I use extreme speed. Damn it! Fucking excellent speed. The healer doesn't have it. It'd be much better than quick attack. Toxic Rock. Damn it. Than champion. Okay, Costa should be pretty easy. Waiting for the protect, but it didn't happen. Type lotion, huh? Now let's save it. And the cash would be probably the best for it. And he will take the poison damage. Hopefully, can match the drop of the earthquake. Is that her eyes? Yeah, look like it. man, I'm faster than him. That's surprising. He's pretty fast, actually. There you go. But he ended Bulky. He's not even fully over form. He's just a small bear, I don't know why she had it. It's kind of weird. Maybe she really likes small bear Pokemon. Should have been Vertigor, or whatever it's called. This thing. Cry is fucking funny. It's like the spawning screen, right? Isn't it? Did I think it is? Megan, why didn't you have Megan? Peace Emblem. Okay, pretty much now I'm stuck. Unless the part of the orange villa is open now. Yeah, unless it's open. I don't know where to go. Theoretically it should be open. Nope. Okay, now I'm officially stuck. Maybe something in the main. It's a Pokemon lake and it's a Pokemon center. It's kinda funny. Okay, I'll be right back when I find out where to go. So I was correct that you have to actually go to the mainland. Check that off screen and find a few locations. Oh, I should be in the Redwood City. Imagine you have to go and hunt those dark workers and get the keys from them. I think behind the flower shop, yeah, there he's hiding. Look at how well hidden he is. Got to say that he needs well hidden. At least these guys. Yeah, I'm not dealing with this shit called confusion. Nope. I'm not dealing with this shit. So I have no idea how would you have to even figure this out for yourself. There is no way you would figure it out. Unless you check it off screen, of course. Yeah, how can you know stuff like this? Oh wait, he's like, he'll be in different locations. I know the location, but damn, I forgot the order of them. Yeah, man, let's go check it out. Good old music. Or the next one, the marble garland. Seems like you have to do them in order. Or something like that. Which is kinda annoying. Yeah, guys, keep an eye out for the stupid worker. There he is. Wait, is he gonna have the same Pokemon all the time? At least you didn't confuse me. At least he didn't confuse me, right? Yeah, this shit is so random. It's kinda like one of that thing guard grind that could just keep running from you. The Moon Battle or the Team Rocket guy, they would just hide from you. Let me appear next time. Yeah, I have a hunch where we'll appear. Such a weird scripted event. I definitely open it here. And this seems like the Team Magma base. Oh! Okay, you can catch a legendary here. Where you can get Entei, obviously. I just kill this sucker. Gacham selected. Well, whatever. Let's continue the good old search for the Dark Worker. Even though they're dressed in white, doesn't really matter, right? Yeah, I don't think we have to be in here. I'm pretty sure it was Volcano Pass. Living there, as always. What's over here? Nothing. Oh yeah, I still haven't visited this stupid trick house. Gotta go there someday, I guess. There he is. There is the sucker. You have to pretty much beat him 4 times. You can knock that off all the time, I don't care. Another fight I will probably get level up for Garchomp. Oh, finally managed to hit me with something. Quick attack at this point, really. Well, I shouldn't really laugh at him. I have it on my heroes as well. But it's different, right? And the last location is Bronzeport. Come out wherever you are. Yeah, I have no idea where he is actually in the Bronzeport. Come on, man, don't be so mean. Show yourself to me. Oh, you can serve him. That's interesting. I don't think I ever served there. Oh, wait a minute. This is the place where I came from. Stupid me. There it is. It is so fucking random. But a lot of stuff in the deck is random, so I guess it shouldn't surprise me anymore. How the fuck did you survive it? I have no clue. And Gash will be 75. Good for him, I guess. Good for him. And with that, we finally should get the key, right? Fine. Why the fuck is Sphinx through? Madam, moron. Woohoo, we finally got the stupid key. Okay, now it's big with you and him. Should be happy. Finish them off, huh? Oh. Interesting. It's Giratina. Prepare for a big trouble, huh? Oh, it's female ground. Good female as well, huh? Well, I use both poison and fighting moves, so. Yeah, never mind. Never mind. Slurry bomb. Actually, with the swagger, I probably can beat up, so. Return will do more damage than Earthquake. Yeah, I can take Viva, although he's definitely faster than me. Is that Filico more special? I would say Filico. Fucking phone calls. Oh yeah, every time you use it, it will do more damage. I remember now, it's edible. I guess this is the only way to go. Oh, that's that person, the Lumiere or whatever it's called. And those are these morons again. They have beaten already 2 times. Okay, good to know. Anyway, I actually wanted to end it. So as always, thank you for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.